Vista's Coronado Springs Resort here at Walt Disney World. It is time for the Naga Grappling Challenge. And to call the action from stateside tonight for our challenge match, it's Kip Kohler, president of the largest grappling association in North America. He's out of Canada. Kip Kohler with the action. And also Corey tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the ISKA US Open are proud to present next to our nine champions, Naga Submission Grappling. Introduced first from Long Island, New York, an undefeated MMA fighter. Please welcome Sean Bachman. And from Coconut Creek, Florida, a veteran BJJ competitor, please welcome Mike Bonesaw Hyman. And your referee will be Mr. Ryan Cook. And to call the action, Mr. Grappling, please welcome the head of the most successful grappling association in the world, Naga President Kip Kohler.
Thanks, Corey.
Folks, we're going to have a 4-minute submission grappling match. There's no striking involved. They're allowed to do any type of submission technique, chokes, arm bars, leg locks, guillotines. This is the 4-minute match on our referee's command. Any sort of takedowns, submission attempts, dominant position, and sweeps. Right now, Jack Bachman is going for a leg ball, knee ball. Gentlemen, our professional MMA fighters. The majority of the MMA fights are made up of grappling. Considering what's out of strength, you know, kickboxing, they're all part of it.
There you go. First one set. This is five.
2 points for Robert Green. That's 4-0. We have 1:45 remaining. John's going for a key lock, which is an arm lock from the bottom. Right, just trying to control, keep him down. We are 2 minutes remaining. All the submission attempts, once the individual is engaged, are worth points. 1 point for red. Nice for submission attempt. And 2 points for crossbody smile. Score 6-1. And we're always looking for a submission events. These matches. We have about a minute 30 left, gentlemen. And Bonesaw is green, Mike Bonesaw. Scores for one. Time. We do have a submission from the gentleman on the bottom. Very tricky, Mr. Sean Bachman. Call that the Lozan move because it is Joe Lozan, UFC fighter. Our winner is Sean Bachman. That is a patented move by John. Can he tap UFC veteran Joe Lozan with that? And again, he's using it against Mr. Mike Bonesaw Hyman. Congratulations, Mr. Bachman.
Congratulations to John Bachman, the 30-year-old at Long Island, New York. Arkansas Hyman. The man he grappled with, the 34-year-old out of Coconut Creek, Florida. Thanks to Kip Kohler calling the action there. In a moment, when we come back, men's forms and one competitor goes for something never before done at the U.S. Open.